Hi guys, welcome to another video. So today I'm gonna be recording a get ready with me. It's gonna be like a New Year's makeup look. This is what I would wear to like the club, New Year's, whatever. I honestly always do the same thing. It's always gonna be like kind of dark and like a burgundy lipstick. So I'm gonna be using this Jeffree Star lipstick. So if you wanna see how I do my makeup, then just keep on watching. I'm gonna start with a spray. I'm gonna be spraying my face with the Smashbox Primer Water. I don't know, the primer's been like kind of breaking me out a little bit, so I really don't know what's breaking me out, but something's breaking me out. So yeah. And I start with my foundation. So what I've been using right now is the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Matte Foundation. This shit's bomb, like I really like it. I kind of missed it. I stopped using it because I got dark, so. Yeah, but now I'm like, I'm still dark, but I'm just not as dark. And then I'm just gonna be using my sponge. Oh, this is not gonna be enough. And then my dad and his girlfriend are home, so he's gonna hear me talk to myself. So it's all good, it's all good. I think I need more foundation though. I actually don't know what I'm gonna be doing for New Year's. My friend wanted to turn up, but I don't know, we haven't talked about it. And then my family wants to get together and have dinner. My grandma's in the hospital, so right now we're kind of, you know, in a low negative kind of, not negative, but we're kind of down, you know. And the family got together and for my grandma. So yeah, she's really, really sick. And if you guys know me, you guys know that I'm very close to my grandma. She's like my mom, you know. She was there when my parents weren't, so I really love my grandma and I hope she gets better for sure. She is getting better and I know she will, so I don't want to be in a, you know, in a low mood because I know she'll get better. But yeah, so they want to do that for New Year's and I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know, I might go to dinner, I might turn up, I don't know. We'll see what the fuck I do. But when I turn up or go out to the club, this is the makeup that I do usually. Same old fucking makeup. I just change the lipstick sometimes, but for the most part, it's the same thing. And I always wear black. I bought this shirt not that long ago, but I only wore it once. So I'm like, oh, let me just wear it for the one time. I usually don't wear shirts like this, to be honest, because I don't know, I don't like to show my lonja. I use this Tarte concealer, and then for my powder for my under eyes, I use this NYX powder in the shade Banana. That shit looks white though, I don't look like no banana color, but it kind of works for the under eye, so yeah. So for my face, I use this Laura Mercier powder, translucent powder. Shit broke. Oh, good news though. I actually got a new job. Thank the Lord. And it's not gonna be retail or like dealing with customers, which is even better. Like, don't get me wrong though. I'm a people person. Like, I don't know. I am, you know? But I don't know, it just gets too much sometimes. I deal with like rude ass customers. I get in a bad mood real fast. So like if I deal with the rude ass customer, that shit kills my day, you know? So I get hella irritated at my job. So I'm like, you know what, I need a new job. Plus my new job pays me more, which is better. And it's flexible with my school, which is even better. That's the problem. I go to school full time, so it's hard to find a job that pays well and like, works with my schedule. Most retail jobs do, but I'm tired of retail. I'm tired of it. So hopefully I start soon. The whole process went through like drug screening and like background checks. So I'm just waiting on them to like message me or like email me or whatever. And like when to come in and start the training. I'm gonna do my eyebrows. Still use the same one, which is like the e.l.f. one.
don't you? Yeah.
Which one am I gonna use? I'm gonna use this one right here. Is it? Oh, that looks orange, huh? Is it that one? Yeah. Oh no, that's orange. I'm gonna use this one right here. You see right there? I'm gonna put a little bit of that on the corners. Telling y'all, I don't fucking know how to do eyeshadow like that, so. Left for the flight, ay, not for the night, ay, 767, man, this shit got double bedroom, man, I still got scores to settle, man, I cracked up. Now I'm gonna put this darker red right here on my, in the lid, like right here, just to darken it up a little bit. And then some in the front, too, because I feel like that looks too weird. I don't know, dude. I'm just fucking putting colors in my eyelids. But this is what I do usually, though. So, yeah. This Jaclyn Hill palette is popping. For real, for real. Like, it's really good. Like, I'm glad I bought it. I'm surprised I bought it, though, because I'm not really into makeup. I don't even know when this came out. You want me to be honest? Probably hella years ago. I don't even know. Because I don't buy makeup anymore like that. Unless it really, like, gets my attention. But for the most part, nah. Unless I get like a gift card, then I buy makeup with gift cards. How's it looking so far? It's looking good. I don't even know. It looks kind of bright. I look like a fucking ghost right now. I don't know why. So, and with this brush, it's like an angled brush, as you can see. I'm gonna use this dark one right here. Hopefully this looks good. I think it's usually that one that I use, but I don't know. I'm just gonna mix them up.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Yeah.
Why you make it so complicated? Off the drain, we concentrate. I know you won't leave me hanging. Smoking weed out the container.
Blend with another blending brush, and I think I'm pretty much done. Well, not really, because I'm gonna add a shimmer. I'm gonna use this one right here. It's hella cute. I'm gonna use that in the middle. Oh shit, that looks pretty cute. Do you guys see it? That looks nice. I usually use that one or the one next to it. Like, I usually use this one or this one, but right now I'm using this one. Because sometimes I feel like gold. Or like gold. Like coppery kind of color. I'm going to use this brush for my bottom lash line. Is that what you call it? Bottom lash line? I think so. I'm gonna use a dark one. Oh shit, some good one. And then I'm gonna use my bronzer. I use this Anastasia bronzer in the shade Saddle. It looks like this. It's hella cute. I love this bronzer. So yay. Let me contour a little bit. Thank you. And then I put some in my nose too. I think I'm gonna wear blush today. Just for the fuck of it. Oh fuck, I already fucked up my fucking nail. That's why I hate painting my nails. So for blush, I'm gonna use this Morphe brush. I don't know what it's called, but it looks like this. And I'm gonna use this Tarte blush. It's like a little sample thing. I like this blush, actually. Because it's not like hella pink, but like kind of pink, you know? Just to give me a little color. So I'm gonna put lashes on. I'm not gonna record that because I fucking suck. So I put the lashes on. I don't know if I put them on right, but I think they look pretty good right now. I might be wrong, but yeah. I just use these like lashes I bought off Amazon. I don't even know, they don't have a brand, so I just bought them. They're pretty cute, but yeah, they're a little hard to put on. I don't know if it's because of the band. I'm gonna put this Lancome eyeliner on. Last but not least, the lipstick. My god, my dogs are annoying. I had trouble with the lipstick. So hopefully it looks decent. If it doesn't, oh well. So I'm going to be using this Becca highlighter in Champagne Pop. So this is how the makeup turned out. I think the lashes might be messed up, but yeah. Usually when I go out, I do this makeup look. I use this lipstick, which is called Unicorn Blood by Jeffree Star. It's a really good lipstick. I really recommend it to people that like these kind of colors, like the dark red. But yeah, it's my favorite, and yeah. I really don't do much to my hair. I usually just leave it like this. New shirt, I kind of like it, but it's kind of out of my comfort zone. So if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and like it and subscribe. I'm gonna be posting more videos, probably vlogs though. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.